It actually looks like a glory feast to me.